This is a big day.
Oh, trying to find something to wear.
Gotta wear something fancy. Let's see. Yeah, okay, we're getting there. This one.
Okay, we're in a hurry. Even though we have the Xbox pre-order, apparently there's gonna be a huge line at Best Buy. So if anyone's in front of my way, I'm gonna bass slap them and I'm gonna say, hey, get out of my way. I gotta get this pre-order Xbox. What happened to the line? The lady told me.
What's gonna be a long line?
Oh, you know what, guys? Actually, there was a line. I slapped them and everyone disappeared. I got it. The geek's coming out of me. See these cars in here? Don't even care about the cars right now. I'm gonna go play the Xbox. Okay, here's the Xbox right here with the rally car. I went to go pick it up. There was no line like they said there was, but pretty nice. We got the expanded story. Didn't want to get the difference for all you guys that don't know the difference, you guys getting these consoles. So, me being a cheap bastard, I was gonna get another SSD, because an SSD is an SSD. The difference is what the guy just told me. This SSD is a standard internal, so it connects to the RAM and the CPU. What that means is you have QuickTime. So when you load into the Xbox, it's instantly you can resume your game. The difference from a regular SSD, if you're gonna extend it like a cheaper version, it's still fast loading, but it's not as fast as this because this connects with the actual console. So they kind of even asked to get this.
A lot of people always like the cars. It's pretty cool getting reactions. I'm over here just trying to enjoy my console.
It's okay, baby. You're gonna be safe. What is gonna happen to you?
Shh. It's okay. You don't have to cry. We're almost home.
Let's go.